Ah, Hollywood.
It's time for another 2-Minute Tech Tip.
This 2-Minute Tech Tip was sent in by Java champion and independent consultant Sebastian Daschner. And the clock starts now.
Today I want to show you how to be more productive programming Java or programming using an IDE in general. So if you use your IDE, now we have IntelliJ here, and you, for example, programming in Java, what helps you a lot is using of so-called live templates. That means templates that are predefined for you and you could just access them via an easy shortcut for things you use very often. For example, if we use Java EE, we very often inject some elements, right? By add inject. So what we can do is just define something like a live template, IJT, and by hitting tab, you can add inject something, right? So you can add something here. The same is true if we want to have a managed executor service, for example, or very often needed an entity manager. Or we are in a test and we want some test method. Same is true for post construct, pre-destroy, and whatever you want to configure, right? So we configure these in the settings under live templates, and you can define your own templates and template groups. And you do so by defining the code plus some special variables. And then you can just use them right away by typing the abbreviation and hitting tab. So thanks for watching.
What did you think of that tip?
I'm happy about it.
We want your opinion. Thanks for watching and stay tuned.